So, I just bought this figure of Miku from Quintessential Quintuplets when I noticed a very striking similarity between her and Gojo from Jujutsu Kaisen. They both said they'd win.